Hello dear students, in this video I am going to discuss about asynchronous transfer mode. It is ATM. Asynchronous transfer mode is a packetized multiplexing and switching technique which seeks to combine the benefits of packet switching and circuit switching. Asynchronous transfer mode transfers information in fixed size units called cells, where each cell contains the information identifying the source of the transmission, but which generally contains less data than packets. ATM is asynchronous, and therefore the time slots are made available on demand. To enable correct segmentation and assembly of different cells at the destination, each cell contains significant information in addition to data. This figure shows the format of an ATM cell. The payload length is 48 bytes, and the header length is 5 bytes. Each single byte in the header field includes different information to identify destination, path, channel, and the error control bits. Before sending ATM cells carrying user data, a virtual connection between source and destination has to be established. All connections follow the same path within the network. During the connection setup, each control bit generates an entry in the virtual path identifier or virtual channel identifier translation table to inform the destination to receive the incoming packet. Thank you.